All right, there. It's your old mate Yorkie here. Once again, taking you back to Calradia for more Ant and Blade 2 Bannerlord. Unfortunately, last time we joined up with an army fighting the Asarae, who we're at war with, and proved to be a mistake. Because they stayed in place while an Asarae army 2 to 3 times as big came in and obliterated us. Azogus wants to help with these mountain bandits to stop Diana's sinister plans. Given how our troops look right now, I don't see that that's possible, even remotely possible. Not just our troops, but our money too. So, we're wandering around and do some... Going to take on some tournaments, see if we can win some stuff there. Fighting bandits, trying to rebuild. I wouldn't even risk taking on a caravan right now. With as little money as we've got, we're gaining a little bit of money. To get the temple caravan guards, I don't think we can afford it right now, though. Anything in the arena? No. Do we have anything to trade? No. Leave. We have 57 troops, we can afford to take these on.
Mess with us, and we'll sell our lives dearly.
The Renro die, he'll never take his life. Dead will do. Shouldn't be too bad. Well, I don't seem to be able to aim today. Right, we've got those. Nothing happening at Aragorn, so let's go to Umbrella. Do we have any promotions? Where are we? There. I see looters. They also have stuff we can take.
With us,
surrender or die. Honor or die, that's fine.
Attack!
Yeah. Spot that one. Missed that one though. Two fresh troops. Bell swords get promoted. Oh, take all the loot. Over to Umbrella. If they want to join us on the way, they can, because it's free troops. One Sea Raider. Looter. Nothing in the arena. Ransom the prisoners. Denny of the Lone is still a prisoner at Idrisil Castle. She'll be released at some point, I'm sure. Raid. Junk all this stuff. I prefer to do tournaments over here because the sword and boards are the easiest part. When I say over here, I mean the Empire regions. Piranha. Daily gold change 32. These are not good troops, but they are troops nonetheless. Anira! Kind of done over here. Is there an old one of mine? Booker's taking my place over, are they? Oh, Akisen and Karenia. I think there's an old one at one point. Have a check in with Karenia Castle, shall we? Completion never? Why? Guess we ain't got any money coming in or something. Right, actually, Akalap first, I guess. The castle got saved. There's an earth castle built. We're abstaining from that. Muskan, that's fine. The Montchuk's created an army. We're on our way to Ordok. Try this tournament. The tournament will be a melee group fight. As you approach the arena, you overhear gossip about the contestants and prizes. Apparently there are five lords. I think they're all my people. With renowned fighting skills present in the city, who plan to enter the tournament. Given this turnout, the organisers are offering a full helm over laced coif to the victor. There's only one red left. Got green down. Not dead, but down. There's only two of us. Lose down to one. Hey, I managed to hit it. I don't know how. Oh god, it's just me. Against two greens. I'm in trouble. I got no. I got no weapons, no archery left, no arrows left. Thought that was going to be the case. Oh, hang on. Ah, two went through, that's right. Two of us left. Just video from them now. She's down. We're through. Me and Udris versus High Crossbones Sword Sister. I don't like this one. And I'm alone, and this is not my skill. Honestly, the chances are not high here. Right, she's down. Don't know how, but she's down. Got him. I did not see that happening. Me versus Udris Fairhair. Yeah, couldn't get through. No quarter. Annoying. I got an athletics. Crafting stamina 8. Take that. Right, Acolyte, we've already been there, but just in case anything new. Yeah, that one failed. Miss Diana's plan is now up to 12 or 2. I'm going to have to let that one go as well. I can't take them on right now. There's no way at all. Another tournament. We'll try. Do not like polearm. I'm down. We got a heavy, because it's heavy horse archer and imperial legionary, because it's spearman, imperial crossbowman, and nothing. Well, red's down to 2. can't think nothing's gonna hit anything at this rate. I mean, to be fair, galloping full pelt and trying to fire an arrow is not easy. Mongol, he is not. How many more arrows could he possibly have? That's the question. I think that might be him. Alright, there's only the one now. Like, despite my incompetence, we're going to get through. So far it looks like that. I suppose he could get everyone. We're through. We are through. And I'm on these things again. Nope, that was bad. Come on. Got whacked with an arrow there. Got one down. Oh, there's only one red left. I've hit a couple of them a couple of times, but the others have done their job. Got him. At last. Me versus Nussan. No, me versus Kuzit Spearman. Gotcha. Drawings up to 20. Me versus Nussen, is that the same? Oh, it's this. Oh, hang on. Ouch. I got him. Made it. Atanian Thoroughbred. $8,000. We'll take that. I've got a quaff as well. Oh, when they win something, I do get it. I didn't think I did. What is this? 45 versus 40. Up to 90. We're not 90 of good troops. All right. Next one, shake hand. Nothing there. Back up. Wait till dawn. Nothing. I guess back to Umbrella. Then the Alone's escaped. Good. I'm going to take out a little time to get back to us, of course. Peace offer from the Asarae. Let's get this sorted out. Headpiece. See, we're paying them. Paying $8.90 a day. They're paying us $19.10. So that's $1,020 a day. So that's $90 we're paying out. We're getting $1,170 a day coming in. I didn't want to do a practice fight. Just have a look at them, actually.
Die, dog!
Die!
I only have a mace? What the hell? Yeah, I had no chance there. No, I'm not about giving it another go if you just give me a bloody mace. Of course not. Marker on. We do know where that hideout is, but it's no good to us right now. Can I help you? Maybe. Not sure how long until things come back. I'm not sure if I fought one of there or whether it was one of the others. Might have been Diathma or something. Get back here, Danny. Losing 112. Let's see if I always get that in a practice fight. No, some spear and board, if not sword and board.
I'll split your skull!
Oh well. Leave from there. Let's go, Roti. What was that? Raggy has declared war on us now, has she? A lot more castles than her. Well, if we're at war with them, we might be in a position where we can do things. Even though we've got a lot of weak troops, we have a lot of troops. Giving birth to a healthy baby on the first day of summer in 1090, a child is born to Alpen and Keela. Wait. Oh, that is Alpin, isn't it? Thought it was Keeler outside for a minute. Yeah, we've seen that. Right. Niece of Keeler, Temun, child of Keeler. Traits. Erring, Valor 1. She's got traits. EVS on a minus 1. So we have had one child, a caravan. 49. I think that's too high. We only do small caravans. Whoa, 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 no. Yeah, that would be a no. Villagers, take them on. But my people will like it. And take them on. Going to market too. What products? 13 sheep, 18 wool, 8 butter. Whatever you have, I'm taking it. Surrender or die. Well, we're not warriors. I bet it can take you. Do you think that's the case then?
Kill 'em all!
Yeah, we might have some objections from the troops. I don't know. Companions. How have we lost people? A couple of injuries. Outrider gets promoted. Cause 8 foot man. Tribal warrior. Nomads. Imperial recruits up to bows. By a peasant. Still not exactly in a position to do much, but it's what it is, isn't it? We'll get you. Any of the Alones with us? And they all want to join us. We keep getting so close to catching them, but we're not doing so. Divert. Give me goods. As you attempt to force the villagers to give you goods, some of the residents gather to resist you. That was stupid. There are militia spearmen. 55 of the buggers. There they are, coming over that way.
Cut them down!
We've killed six of our number. They're replaceable. Where are the others fleeing? That's a mess to try and gallop through, I'm telling you. One somewhere. Whole bunch of stuff. Originally, bring out what they have for you. Inland's palfrey, 2 grain. Not a lot. There we are. Oops, 460, yeah. It's time to get out of here. Who's got a point? Me? Leadership. Plus 5 party size for each town you control. Plus 5% experience from battles shared with troops in your party. Nice. Plus 5 security per day while waiting in town. No morale penalty for recruiting prisoners to your faction. Nope, we'll go for that. Militia spearmen and 2 peasants. We're up to 98 now. Just not gaining on them. Those 20 looters we could gain on, but that 214 would wipe us out. Regia's party. Boss of the Empire. Get out of there. Oh, good God. They're taking a bunch of ours captive. Come on, catch him up.
Back off, stranger, unless you want trouble.
They should be coming in to attack. We'll make this last one of today. Only 2 looters. They got no chance. Go over to Dunastica since we're not at war there. We've got a couple who've gained Nusun. Gained a point of bow. That's 8% damage with bow, that's fine. Udris has gained a point of athletics. people want to join us and we've got some to promote. Lose 7, that's okay, we're still over 50. Trade! Needs to get some food, mind you. Gained 1400. We're almost at 111. Might be worth our while heading back to the hideout. I think it might be a mistake. We can only try. Oh, there's a caravan. Not going to catch it. Alright, that answers that one. Whoa.
Halt.
No,
if you respect the terms of the parley, I will listen.
Try to get away. That's all I can do. Gained a level. What? Go on, I'm listening. Go on, yeah, we know you don't like it. Tough. That was annoying. That was very annoying. I did gain a level. Probably sneakiness, roguery or something. Put something in charm, shall we? I'm going to end it there for today. Join us next time when we will try to survive this massacre. Bye now.